Something I haven't shared with you guys, and I don't even consider it part of my work week, is how much I obsess with a video after I've come out with it. I'll watch it over and over on basically every platform. I've watched it probably, this week's I've probably watched already 10 times since it came out, which is a lot given that it's, 30 minutes long. I watch it on basically everything I can with different speakers, especially because everything sounds so different. So phone a whole bunch of times and in different places, public places, in the shower, to see if everything comes out all right and I can hear everything well. My TV has the compensating thing where the sound gets louder and quieter depending on what's being played. So it'll boost things up and bring things down. I want to make sure it sounds good on there. I've got a more traditional stereo system on my computer that doesn't compensate for things like that, so and that's what I actually do the original mix on, and then I also listen to it with my headphones, with my sound canceling headphones and all of that, and just I really do obsess with it once I've finished. Gosh, well, gotta start next week's now. Here we go.